Hello everybody, my name is Dragon Spine, and welcome back to the Isle of Armor. Kubfu! Yay! Aw, he's so shy. Hushu. Yeah, I'll give Kubfu a nickname. Wait, you need permission to let a Pokemon out of its ball? Wait, is it only Kubfu? Oh, my Cinderace! Holy crap. This is amazing. They finally listened and gave us that stuff from Heart Gold and Soul Silver. Huh? Okay, let's just bum around the original area just so I can see where the, Oh, so it's only on the island of armor? That's a shame. Excuse me, goddamn telemarketers. Little Josuke is learning a lot from his big sister Caramel. Like I said, my Caramel will be a great big sister to Josuke. Your drink is on the shelf outside the door.
What?
On the shelf outside the door. Your drink.
Yeah, I know.
Oh no, Starchild is being an ass. I got a little Kung Fu bear to take care of. You want some hummus, Grandma? Potatoes, boil them, mash them, stick them in a stew. Boil them, mash them, stick them in a stew. Potatoes, boil them, mash them, stick them in a stew. Just like that, Big Sister Caramel kicked another Pokemon's ass. Not a bad cave. Wish it had some more sparkle to it, but... Evolve this one at night. Yeah, when there's not metric tons of sand in my eyes. Kubfu and I are now best friends. Yeah, these Diglets aren't that hard to find when everyone's gathered around them. Well, wow. So this can be your own personal Pokemon Center. Okay, so I'm gonna go up to the Tower of Waters. Thank you, everybody. Smash like, hit subscribe. More Isle of Armor will be coming your way next time. Bye-bye!